You guys take care of yourself now. And thank you for what you did.
Yes, ma'am.
Stop by the shop, and I'll give you a free haircut.
Hey, thank you, Stella.
No, I mean it. You need a haircut.
Well, they sure to make a good couple.
Well, he's just being a gentleman.
She taught you how to make her pie.
She tried. I failed miserably.
I love them pies.
You know, I consider myself pretty savvy, but I must say the Reverend had me fooled.
Yeah. If it's any consolation, a lot of people felt that way.
It isn't.
Why didn't it work? Between us?
Yeah, you're asking me that now. Under the circumstances.
I just have a feeling that I might never see you again, so.
I like you, Hap. A lot. You're funny, you're smart. You're a decent guy. But you're what? That just doesn't work for me. I know that sounds terrible. It's just that I always saw myself with a black man.
Oh.
I'm sorry. It's just how I was raised. I'm not trying to hurt your feelings.
No. No, it was I thinking that it was because I was old, lazy, and could do with a better paying job.
Well.
Oh, I knew it.
Mostly the other thing, but
I'm glad about what happened between us. You opened my eyes in interesting ways.
Sorry I slugged you.